that.
Alright, I'm gonna speed this up. This is the mission where we found the spoiler alert. 3, 2, 1. This is where we found the secret star system. The first one. Unlocked. You can see there's a bridge there. Alright.
Hostiles incoming, Commander. It's Comstar.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Zero damage, perfect. So we're just gonna wait for them to show up here. Or I could take them on long range. That might actually be better. I hate how when you give them an order and then they, after some time, decide to do their own shit. You know what, this is kind of bullshit, I should just go. So the advantage of backing off and waiting for them to come your way is that they have different speeds, they won't slow down for each other, and so they'll show up at different times. The other advantage is because you're moving away from them and you increase distances, you'll meet them at a slower rate, so you'll have more time to fight enemies before new ones come in. Wow. Good aim. In before missiles get wasted on rocks. Oh, there was a cave tunnel. What are we doing here? Get to breach the perimeter, get to the base and investigate. Which way should we go? I feel tempted to zoom in because of the low resolution.
Moving in file. Lance is Oscar Mike.
I feel like there's going to be a huge amount of action soon.
Tango down. Map the location, Commander. We're Oscar, Mike.
Heads up. VTOL's inbound on your location.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Made it to your requested location, sir.
Oh, this thing was green, what the fuck? Oh, it's not... Oh! Does that mean I can heal? Probably not. I was only in one of the first missions. I miss it. I waited until the last minute to use it and then, like, almost recovered my entire HP. Mission. In the end, it didn't matter because the game isn't so tight financially. And my skill level. The game is beautiful with the different kind of climate and fauna. It does run like shit. Some action. Son of a bitch got in front.
Add one more to my kill count.
Target acquired.
Detected.
Why are we fighting these guys? I already killed the guy that killed my father. These guys gave the okay, whatever. It's not personal. It's business. I hope we find something worthwhile. Either now or later. Looks like an ambush from here and here, and who knows where. Blow up. Those look very good.
They have a significant number of radio telescopes arrayed ahead of your current position, Commander. Head that way, and let's take a closer look. More hostiles inbound on your coordinates.
Focus fire on Commander's target.
We should have sent two AM laser. It's pretty OP.
Grid 3. request. Comstar have built some kind of stellar research facility on this planet. Those buildings up ahead must be their data and research center. If we can secure those buildings, maybe we can learn exactly what they've been up to. Proceed to the main research building at the back and eliminate any enemies you encounter along the way.
Copy that. We're Oscar Mike.
Stay short. There's no way it could be this easy.
Roger that.
I'm on station, Commander.
Am I stuck? I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck.
Eliminated.
My fellow mech unstuck me? No, this is dumb. I'm not gonna... Fuck this. I don't give a shit. Oh my god. What a joke. I'll do this another time. Fuck it.